Well, GNU's not Unix. What's Unix, you may ask? It's a computer operating system from the distant past. Long before Micro was soft or Apple had a mouse, Unix was the solid rock on which software built its house. But Unix was a jealous beast, held tight by AT&T. If you wanted to look inside or share a binary, the companies came after you, they didn't like to share. Berkeley, Sun, HP, and IBM said no to free software. But then a knight burst on the scene, a warrior of code. Free software was his battle cry, and up to the beast he strode. I can do this just as well as you, is what Richard Stallman said. And if you won't release source code, I'll write my own instead. But there was one little problem at the heart of Richard's plan. The GNU, she lacked a kernel, without which nothing ran. But there was a Finnish wizard who'd been working in the lab to build a kernel of his own. That penguin turned out fab. So when you use that Android phone or cloud server in the rack, remember Richard Stallman, who won your freedom back. And remember Linus Torvalds, the Finn who wrote the code for the penguin that flaps at the hearts of a billion server nodes.